Okay, serious question. If someone from Holland married a Filipino, would their children be called jalapenos?